my name is Professor Arif Arekar, and you know, my passion, basically, after neurology, teaching neurology, is traveling the world. You've already seen quite a few of my videos from around the globe, but today I'm going to show you a special city of Pakistan called Lahore. And I'll be taking you on a very short trip, because I only had an hour in the great city of Lahore, and I was only able to fly my drone over the what we call the Greater Iqbal Park. And later it rained and the whole place is quite misty. There's a lot of haze and you can't see the videos and the photos, but they will be not very clear. Of course, we did not have sunshine. It was very, very dark. I will be able to manage to show you something that I was able to capture. So let's go to the Great Iqbal Park, which was formerly known as the Mintu Park. It is an urban park located in the outskirts of the walled city in Lahore, as you can see. So this park is noted as the home of Minar-e-Pakistan. It's over 125 acres and includes an artificial lake, as you can see, which spreads over 4 acres, which includes an 800 feet long musical fountain. It also has a soft rail, a library, an open air gym, and a food court. You can also see the tombs of Allama Iqbal and Hafiz Jalandhari in the park. So while I was gliding my drone over, we could also see the Bashai Mosque, which is the royal mosque. It is a Mughal era congregational mosque. The mosque is located west of the Lahore Fort, as you can see, along the outskirts of the walled city of Lahore, and is widely considered to be one of the Lahore's most iconic landmarks. As I took my drone along, you could see a huge chunk of buses. There's a bus stop which covers almost all the intercity buses, and even that was highlighted. And you can see the huge chunk of buses standing by the Iqbal Park. The Bashai Mosque, as I've told you, is an iconic landmark. It was constructed by the Mughal Emperor Aurangzeb between years 1671 and 1673. So then I was able to, as you can see, approach the Minar-e-Pakistan, which is a national monument located in Lahore, Pakistan, as you can see. The tower was built between 1960 and 68 on the site where the All India Muslim League passed the Lahore Resolution on the 23rd of March, 1940. So you can see how important this is. The first official call for a separate and independent homeland for the Muslims of the British India, as espoused by the two-nation theory. The resolution eventually helped lead to the emergence of an independent Pakistan state in 1947. So if you look at the tower, it reflects a blend of Mughal, Islamic and modern architecture. The tower was designated and supervised by Nasiruddin Murad Khan, a Russian-born Pakistani architect and civil engineer. The foundation stone was laid on the 23rd of March 1960. Construction took 8 years and was completed on the 21st of October at an estimated cost of ₹7 crores. The money was collected by imposing an additional tax on cinema and horse racing tickets at the demand of the Akhtar Hussain, governor of West Pakistan. Today, the Minarat provides a panoramic view to the visitors who can climb up the stairs or access the top. I did not have the time, by means of an elevator. The parks around the monument include marble fountains and an artificial lake. So I hope you have enjoyed this short videography of the monumental and historical part of Lahore. Do subscribe to our channel and click the like button.